My name is Erik van As from Fish Company Jan van As. Family business was established by my grandfather Jan van As. I'm one of the third generation and I'm responsible for the commercial part of our company. What we do is we supply a whole range of fresh fish, but also frozen fish, smoked fish, to the food service business in Holland, but also outside of Holland. Besides our market in Holland, we also export to a foreign country. What we do is almost the same like we do here in the Netherlands. We combine a whole range of different species, we put it together and deliver it to Dubai, Hong Kong, Far East. That's the strength of our company, that we have a big variety of assortment and we combine it all together and deliver it all over the world.
My name is Jacob Doorn. I'm working for Fish Company Jan van As in the Netherlands. Jan van As is the founder of Foundation Fish and Season. What we want to achieve is that fishery and human consumption will be seasonal. If we consume in the bad season, the fish that needs to spawn, if we consume that kind of fish, it can't reproduce. So it's better to let them do their job, wait for the good season. Why? Fish in a good season has much more meat, it can reproduce, it tastes better, and at the end it's better for nature. And you can make more profit as well. So consuming and fishing in its best season, it's the best we can do to increase populations worldwide.